showed me a bunch of career paths that I never even considered before.
Well, I'm majoring in construction management this fall, and it's making me more confident in my choice to do construction management.
So we are hosting our 5th annual Women in Construction Summer Institute to give high school girls an opportunity to experience the construction industry and all the kinds of career paths that are available to them.
Construction runs in my family, so having this opportunity is like really cool.
We really want these young women to be able to explore this in a safe space where they don't feel, you know, like they're being judged or they're being self-conscious about what they're doing. If they're trying tools for the first time, that can be a little intimidating. So we want them to come here and just feel really safe to explore and do everything with a group of like-minded young women who are also exploring and excited to try new things.
It was fun. It was easier than I thought. I was a little intimidated at first because I've never worked with concrete, but it came out pretty good, I think, for my first time.
And we think if we bring them here and we set up all these activities and we bring in our alumni and our different industry partners who have blazed these great trails in a sort of male typical field, that they can see themselves in those roles going down their path. And we hope that they'll come here and find that and get excited and inspired and maybe consider this as their career.
I really love it, especially like all the people who come in, all like the powerful women in the industry who come in.
They've gotten to do a lot of hands-on activities. We build a concrete lamp.
I thought it was really cool. I didn't think that we were gonna actually like mix our own concrete, but I'm really happy it turned out in like an actual like square shape. I thought it was gonna like crumble or something.
How cool is that?
They do an equipment rodeo and get to run a forklift, run a scissor lift, all kinds of equipment.
I think my favorite thing was the welding. It was really cool. And we get to keep the little piece of metal that we weld.
It's interesting just getting to use some of the equipment I would if I was in construction, and I really liked flying the drones.
We did 3D modeling yesterday and some augmented mixed reality headsets, which was very cool.
It really makes me see like how you could totally use this for construction. It's like a whole world, but you don't have to take a bunch of resources to build it.
And then we just finished making our industrial pipe box, so they get to do a little bit of woodworking, a little bit of pipe kind of stuff.
We cap off the week by volunteering at Habitat, which is awesome because these girls can learn that this is a career path that you can make a difference, a positive impact in your community.
Well, that was awesome.
Yeah, I've always wanted to volunteer for Habitat. It's really cool that I get to like paint and stuff. So like whenever I'll drive by, I'll be like, wow, I painted a column in this neighborhood.
It is so cool to see the girls learn things throughout the week and see kind of that light bulb moment where something just clicks for them and they fall in love with an activity and they're like, oh my gosh, you know, maybe this is something that I want to pursue.
I learned a lot more. I learned about all different aspects of construction, and it really gave me a clearer view of what I want to do when I grow up.
But there's so many different areas in construction management. You can find something that fits you.